In this experiment, you will learn how to test for starch. Examine a bottle of iodine solution. The solution is brown in color.
Add a drop of starch solution and a drop of water onto a white tile. Add a drop of iodine solution to the starch solution and water respectively. The color of starch iodine mixture turns from brown to blue-black. The color of water iodine mixture remains brown.